3. In today's video, all my plan is to get Thompson home. Okay. During the time of not being uploaded, in the first episode when you saw me in that one village, I opened a village trade. Okay, that villager that I saw was Thompson. This is not Thompson. This is some random villager. That's for no reason running around aimlessly. No. This is Thompson. AKA, he's a level 2 farmer. Why do I want a farmer? Simple. It's because I have a weird connection with this one random Minecraft character. So yeah, my goal today is to get him home. Thompson! 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 Oh. Why can't this move back a boat? Move out of control. Okay, new objective, burn down the village. Thompson! Died from a skeleton, knows it could be me. However, I just noticed this village. They totally stole my rock design. However, this is another player. Your Savia is right now online. However, he's doing an AFK farm, so he's not able to sleep until dawn. So it's kind of just me rushing to get back my items. So two new objections: burn down the village and sacrifice for my llamas to gob and have a burial for Thompson. Why in the world's that? Oh wait, that's iron farm. Oh, I guess I'll just see. I'm on my. Oh, strange. Oof. No! I can't have anyone else have a mangrove thing. Okay, I should notice some F. I heard my dead corpse. Wait, what the heck? That's how he died. That's actually the other thing. Okay, what do I have? There's still one iron I would really, really like back. My stuff is as good as gone. Oops. Okay, fine. I'm gonna sell up. I'll let Carrot Rosals better be ready to give me a stack of iron. Wait, what were the prices again? 6 emeralds, a stack of iron, 1 emerald for 2 stacks of eggs. Okay, yep, actually never mind. Yes, he sells good trades. Trades are good. I support my fellow local businesses. My little thing. This is gonna sound really strange, but I feel like now that he has like a iron shop, I feel like I now need to have a wood shop. Or I don't know if I show this. Wait, did I move my arrows? Oh, wait, I should probably show this off. I saw him down here. Oh, I have started up a little mangrove area where I have my own little mangrove farm. Yeah, it's really still leaves, and to be honest, with where I am, Oh, today's not my lucky day. Okay, I'm out of the hole. Okay, this is kind of like my farm. I kind of... But, and over here is the chest that I keep all my goodies in. A lot more roots than actual wood. And leaves. And sticks. So yeah, this is really all it is. However, now I need to get some of my mama money to give carrot wood though. So yeah. I don't know how this is gonna work, but I'm gonna guess it's an AFK one. So I put my emeralds in. Why not? Okay, yay, now I have a stack of emeralds. Now I need to go mine a tree. Oh, there a tree is. This is standard iron. I don't really have much to do with it. To be honest, I need to set up the... What? I'm probably going to start building up the ceremonial area where we mourn our loss. However, I need to go prepare. I actually have no clue what blocks I'm going to be used. For the first time in forever, I think I actually might be resorting to diorite. That's strange. Guys, there's still one thing. I got the fake thing kind of set up. Oh, there's still one thing I need to get. The boat in which he died in. So I guess I destroyed the boat. Well, I don't really. Wait, I know where it is. Okay. The ritual is... Okay. The grave seems ready. All I need to do is get prepared. And... Yeah. Back. Oh, there's one thing I still need to do. Arson. Okay, guys. I heard news of Thomas having children here. However, now it's the children's no essay. Another device. Device just informed me that it was a child and not children. I think I know who was in that. I think I knew who the second villager there was. I just killed Thompson and Thompson's child in the same thing, in the same run. Okay, more arson. They're doubling up on me. Okay, and then I remember going to the other village and thinking, geez, what have people done to this village? Why is it such in bad shape? And now they're seeing what I'm doing, I think I'm the answer to my own question. Flip my senses on almost out. Okay, each one counts. Flip, I don't think I actually have enough. Wow, I never actually encountered the issue of running out with a thing. Still. Oof. Hey, creeper, you. Yes, you over here. I didn't even pay for it. It was... And this show has been through so much. I could do much more. So, guess that's the rain. To be honest, I could have done more. Everything's after me at the moment. So I think we're fine. I kind of wish I could burn down more. Oh, fudge. Look. Even though I didn't do as much. I wish I could. I still definitely done some damage. I could have definitely, like, I don't know, made some creepers, put some creepers in some of those places. But no. Well, to be honest, I wanted to call the video end here. So I guess I'm just gonna say, it's not the direct end of the video. But I guess I'll say, okay, thanks for watching and have a good one. Okay, everyone, we gather here today to commemorate Thomas and Harry, the villager and the villager child. I both on accident killed in one single accident. Carrot Woodsell, do you have any words to say? Beautiful. Savia, Eli. True. Nice little Nathan. Beautiful. Shut up. Okay. However, it's time to get to the main course. They die in the boat, and so will I. As this boat hangs over us, it shall not for much longer.
We'll meet again. Don't know where. Don't know when. But I know. Some sunny day. Keep smiling through. the dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know? Tell them I won't be long. Oh,
yay, Benji Jackson, everything I was planning to do with him. Now time to finally finish it off with one final thing. May his ashes rest in peace. So, the funeral is over. You can now return to your normal brain lives. Isn't that right, Carrot Wizzle? Great. Well, that's fortunate. Okay, so I guess that's the true end of this video. Oh, thank you for watching. And I guess, alright, also thank you to 450 subscribers. That's more subscribers than I can count on my 10 fingers. Also, in case you think of it also, but I don't really have one. Also, sorry for the delay of the Minecraft Part 2. See, there was so much technical difficulties. However, I guess to first say, thanks for watching, and have a good one. How's it suddenly just became my ending things?